So we're going to put the swim cap on you two different ways. All right? First, we're going to put it on like this. And I don't know if I've done this with you before, but I want you to make hooks with your fingers. Make hooks. Yeah, hooks with your fingers. Okay. And I want you to hang on tight. Hang on tight. Don't let go. Keep it right here. Don't let go. And then we put the swim cap on. There we go. We did it. See how easy that is?